Greetings, friend adventurers. Welcome to another exhilarating episode of Iran Walking Tour. Today, we embark on a thrilling journey through the bustling streets of Iran, where history and modernity collide in a mesmerizing dance. Join us as we traverse the vibrant alleyways and uncover the hidden treasures of this enchanting city. Buckle up and get ready for an unforgettable experience. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more awe-inspiring escapades. Let's dive in. Today we are walking in Hefde Shahrivar neighborhood. This neighborhood is named after a square with the same name. It is full of bazaars and shopping complexes, and shops that tourists who come to Mashhad generally choose here for shopping because of the concentration of shops. On the Hefde Shahrivar, you can buy all kinds of clothes, shoes, souvenirs, and whatever a traveler needs. The price of goods in Hefde Shahrivar is extremely low, and this has made it famous among all travelers. We hope you enjoy seeing this bazaar.
I'm going to go to the hospital.